In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Bionicle set. This set number 8917. This is Barraki Kalmah. And this figure came out in the year 2007 with 53 pieces. And it's a very neat and creepy looking character there. And here is a size comparison with this character and my safe fix there. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content, and also check out my playlist for more LEGO Bionicle videos I've uploaded there, as well as on my website for the Gary also set. There's the figure from the back, and you can see the rubber projectiles there, which you can actually launch there, and you get movable arms, legs, and feet, and elbows there, and we get a movable head there, and we get a soft rubber launcher there. Those projectiles don't launch very well, at least for mine, and I don't know if you have the same problem or not. And let me know in the comment section down below what the fancy part of the set is, and if you have the budget to buy this from, put the pictures on up. There's an instruction with no mistake pieces. There's a canister from the back. And let me know in the comment section down below what so fair this here Bionicle season is. And here's a canister from the front. And also let me know in the comments down below who's so fair this here Bionicle character, hero and villain. And yeah, this is set number 8917. This is Barraki Kalmah. I totally recommend you to get this figure.